What kind of cherries are these, Barrett?
Red cherries.
Red cherries.
They're
what,
so
what do you
sour.
Think of them, Tenny? They're a little sour?
No, they're a lot sour. Yes. I love it.
I was just going to say, these are the pie ones. They face us in the other direction. But these are definitely pie cherries.
Yeah.
Letter. Show them one, Grandma.
I did. Now
it's good. I'm going to get a lot of these.
Maybe not as many of those, Tenny. I think the opposite. That's why there's so many of them, I'm guessing.
Yeah.
Guys, I just found a jackpot.
Right. Yeah.
Couple,
I
so
know.
Much. I don't think Barrett would like those.
Oh, let's try some of these, huh?
These have a different purpose.
Look at these ones, Tenny.
I found this tree, Dad. I came here and I found the ladder.
Wow, nice.
Because when you mix the cherries with a bunch of sugar
how are those
to
ones,
pie,
Tenny?
You need cherries that are a little bit less sweet for the pie. So if we're going to make pie, or even preserves, really, right?
Mm-hmm.
You'd want the less sweet ones.
Well,
I guess it depends on how sweet you want your preserves. A lot. We might be almost done. That's a lot of cherries. We got to be cognizant of how many we're actually going to eat.
This branch.
Nope.
I have more than Tenny, luckily.
Looks like Grandma's going to make some pie. Little cherry cookies.
Well, your bucket is smaller. My bucket is bigger. So mine takes a lot more. So.
Classy. My classy dame.
Are these the kind that are on milkshakes?
There's
a spider in mine.
Ooh, bonus.
Sweet. I wonder if I have to pay extra for the spider. I don't see a spider. Did you climb down?
It went under the cherries.
That's okay.
I'm done.
You check to make sure the ones we have are good.